going on? Hey, what's up, guys? It's Chili Batosai. Back with another video, baby. I'm back, baby. I'm gone and then I'm back. And then I'm going again, baby. This time we're just gonna go through a rip. Just a little bit of a ride after work. I'm a little stressed out, so we're gonna do some stress relief today, boys. Thinking I should have put on a hoodie or something because I am getting kind of chilly already. We shall see how it works out. I'm gonna do much talking, guys. I just wanna, like I said, I wanna get some stress relief right here, right now. Just gonna ride around, debating where to go and stuff like that. Maybe I'll take a picture over here in this lake that's over here. We'll see. The sharpest turn I ever took. I didn't do that shit intentionally either. Just over here. You know what? I'm kinda enjoying this a lot. I'm kinda enjoying this late night riding thing. Obviously because I have the time. There's rarely off. I mean, the only day I have off is Sunday, and you know, I use some of that day to take my wife out as well. You know, she doesn't. She doesn't drive, so you know, and she works a lot as well. So I don't really mind taking her out. I've been kind of hesitant to go out riding at night, you know, because obviously more dangerous. It's more dangerous. But now that I got this light, man, I mean, I gotta tell you, my confidence is pretty high to go out. I mean, I can actually see where the hell I'm going. even though it's not dark out right now, but like I said, I've been out there when it was dark just to test it out, and I can definitely tell you that it was awesome. And the beautiful sky, man, it's another experience. I'd like to take this opportunity to also let you guys know that I'm gonna start collecting the what do you call it, the poker chips. I remember Cave Troll made a video a while ago, not too long ago, but a while ago, about the editing station challenge. And I was telling Cave Troll that I don't have a collection, and I would like to have some type of collection, and I think that's a pretty damn cool little collection to have, the different poker chips and the HDs. So, you know, if anybody wants to send me some, I'd be I would greatly appreciate it. And if you want some from my dealer, just let me know, and I'll send you some as well.